Nowadays, information technology is playing an important role in socio-economic development. And because of this, our Ministry of Communication and Information Technology has taken strategic issues to enhance communication and information technology development in the country. These strategic issues include the development of ICT infrastructures, ICT human resources development, ICT legal and security system, development of e-government, and promoting the role of private sectors in the ICT, among others.
Techno Telecom, which has a strong presence across key African markets, first entered the Ethiopian market with its Phase 1 factory with a capacity of approximately 60,000 devices a month in September 2011. Due to strong sales of its mobile devices within first few months of operation, Techno Telecom cemented its commitment to Ethiopia by building the new Phase 2 factory, which can produce 200,000 devices a month. The company went on to state that in Phase 3, it will relocate to the upcoming ICT park, where its factory will have a capacity of approximately 400,000 devices a month. Techno attributes its success to its 12+1 month warranty and robust device portfolio, which comes with three local languages, namely Amharic, Oromifa, Tigrinya, in addition to English. It expects to launch its smartphone device locally in the near future after it completes its testing and localization. The company also announced that it has officially launched the Techno Mobile App Challenge, which encourages Ethiopian software developers to develop local mobile apps and win prizes totaling approximately 300,000 Ethiopian birr. The winning Ethiopian apps will then be available on future Techno devices or could be downloaded.
My name is Heng Liu. My position is director for SOP market. Techno is the way, as we introduced this morning, established at 2006 at Hong Kong. So now we have about 1,400 countries in Africa. We focus on Africa market. So until now, last year, accountant is 18 million pieces to Africa market. Okay, for Ethiopia market, we get start to sell from the September 2011. So the sales quantity increased very fast. As we introduced last month, we already sell over 70,000 pieces. And because of the market demand increase, so we expand our factory phase two. So now, as you said, we just moved to here. Our staff is not enough. We will hire more staff for the other two lines, so that at that time our capacity will increase 200,000 pieces per month.
The chip giant MediaTek also participated at the event, whereby it reiterated its commitment to support Techno Telecom further expand into Ethiopia and the rest of Africa, noting that there will continue to be a surge in new mobile subscribers across Africa and especially Ethiopia. MediaTek expects that Techno Telecom will maintain its leadership position within markets it serves.
My name is Arthur Wang. I'm the Business Development Director of MediaTek. MediaTek is a mobile phone chipset company. We provide chipset and software to enable the handset manufacturers to ship their complete their phones and ship around the world. And Techno, we started working with Techno since 5 years ago. At that time, Techno just started their factory and R&D in China, trying to explore some Asian market. And then after that, they found that Africa is a nice market and an explored market. So they started to enter Africa since like 4 years back. Before MediaTek develops a mobile phone solution, normally for companies like, let's say, Samsung, Motorola, they need to invest like over 200 engineers for over 2 years to develop one mobile phone model. But with MediaTek, we kind to we merge all the turnkey solution, all the hardware reference designs, all the software platform, including a protocol stack, and also the MMI, the application framework, so that they only take like 10 engineers. Within 6 months, they can have a very good quality handset.
Techno Telecom currently has approximately 85 local staff and 8 expatriates and expects to reach 600 local staff and 15 expatriates over the next few years.